my name's Serena. I'm going to show you how to make a chocolate chip crazy bread in a bread machine. First, you got to wash your hands before you do anything. It's the most important thing. You don't get germs, and you guys are eating it, you don't get germs in the bread. And then everyone will get sick.
Where's your thieves hand wash? Well, are you sure you got all the soap off already? Yes. Wow, you're speedy.
She
can wind up a half in 5 seconds. She has to
roll her eyes or
eyeballs. Alright. This is my bread machine. This is what you gotta put it in. Sits in there like that, and then you twist it out, and then you take it and twist it out.
Okay, get it back so she can do her video, please.
And Serena, when I do it, what?
We're gonna make chocolate chip crazy bread. The first step is water. 7.5 ounces.
Which is just under a cup.
Yeah.
Savannah,
first
we're
gonna put this in.
Hey, on, go.
Can
I play on your tablet?
Kit. Calum? Okay, next, bread flour.
How much?
2 cups. Just plain flour is fine. That's what I use.
Okay, next, dry skim milk.
But we don't actually have dry, so we just use regular milk, and it works just fine. Actually, we use lactose-free milk.
Sugar, 1 teaspoon. We use brown sugar.
Kind of sugar is it?
Brown.
Moscovado.
Moscovado sugar.
From Wilderness Family.
It's really good sugar. It's really sweet. We only put 1 teaspoon because we're gonna put all the chocolate chips in.
Excuse me.
Salt, 1 teaspoon.
Hold on, Calum.
Any kind of salt work.
We should have used our pink salt, huh? Next time.
Excuse me.
Butter, 1 teaspoon.
Butter right
there. Stuck? Okay. Great. Chocolate chips.
2, you mean? 2. Calum, you're being really rude. No.
2 ounces.
I told you that you will get to help me make bread when we're done with this one.
Chocolate chips. 2 ounces.
Just now go. Ones. Unless you want to take a nap, I would suggest you listen.
Stick to the bottom.
Oops.
Okay, now dry yeast. You're just using this pack.
Can you rip it open or do you need... Got your kitchen shears. Nice tongue. Remember how it said that you got to put it kind of in the middle here?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get a little spoon to make a hole.
Make a hole, kind of?
Make a little wrap. So I put it in.
That looks good.
Then try to get in the middle. Why is it coming out?
You must need a bigger hole.
Of course.
That'll do it.
Just using this whole thing. My mom's like, last night we made something, but it was just plain. It wasn't.
Just a plain white loaf of bread.
And she's like, oh, who cares? Let's just dump it all in.
That's because this thing says grams and ounces and stuff. I don't measure in grams and ounces. So that worked. Don't stir it, honey.
I didn't. I covered it up.
Mom, it's in the screwdriver.
Now?
Okay. Remember where the front is? It has writing on there.
Mom, look at this.
Okay. Put my screwdriver
now,
back.
Just look. So you put it in and you turn it this way.
Don't hold, you don't want to do that. You're going to break then, it, dear.
Put it down.
And then what?
Push the start button.
There, then you can push the maker back onto the counter. So it's out of the way. And then?
We'll be back.
In 2.5 hours.
In 2.5 hours to show you what it looks like.
Are you going to do a taste test?
Ha, maybe. Bye.
Do I get to have the Gundy?
It's mine.
You had my Gundy last night.
Oh, it means swing your shit. It's mine because I made it all by myself. Bye.